And for a more in-depth analysis, let's go to our on-field reporter, Chris Wingert. Chris?
Thanks, Dan. We're out here taking a look at the shades of blades. We have everything from a dark green to a pear yellow and even tan.
Remember, folks, it's actually a healthy sign to have different shades of green in your lawn.
Shades of green, like 50 shades of green, Dan?
Bro, 50 shades of green, like the movie?
Never heard of it.
Never heard of it? Are you kidding me?
Slow the flow. Save H2O.